Hi, my name is Marek. I'm the owner of Bettermaker Company. I would like to show you my new limiter. It's a limiter saturation device, MS matrix, and metering device in one. Let's start off with the main section of the limiter. You have the gain reduction and the clipping. You can choose between the clipping and the main reduction as you like. When you turn off the clipper, you have the attack time of the limiter. Also, you can use intelligent release or manual release for the limiter. Before the limiter, you have the color section, and you can add odd and even harmonics to the signal. You can choose the frequencies that you add in, so you can add, for example, odd harmonics to the lows and even harmonics to the highs. Then you have the whole metering section, so you have the FFT with different styles. You have the K metering, you have the phase correlation mixer and the goniometer. You have the loudness, so you have LU, LRA, short term, long term, and graph. You have VU meters, DBFS, PPM, so whatever you are comfortable with. And of course, everything is controllable via our plugin.
Sure. Over here.
Yes.
So you are manipulating on the limiter screen right now?
Yes.
Okay. Fantastic. So you get everything you have on the touchscreen of the unit is also available on the plugin.
Of course, and the plugin is available in every format, in 32, 62, AXX, VST, AU. And of course, the most important thing, the mastering limiter is 100% analog with digital recall.